क्वेश्चन इज अ बॉडी केप्ट ऑन अ स्मूथ इंक्लाइन प्लेन इंक्लिनेशन 1 एंड एक्स विल रिमेन स्टेशनरी रिलेटिव टू द इंक्लाइन प्लेन इफ द प्लेन इज गिवन ए हॉरिजॉन्टल एक्सेलरेशन इक्वल टू. सो दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. सो लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट द क्वेश्चन हियर इज. So suppose we have a inclined plane. We have an inclined plane. Let us say this angle is theta. Fine, and it can move on this horizontal surface. But suppose the acceleration of this inclined plane is a, and we have a block on it of mass m. So first, what does inclination 1 in x means? So inclination 1 in x means sin theta is equal to 1 by x. That means this is 1 parts, this is x parts, and this base will be root x square minus 1 parts. Fine. So if this is oscillating this towards left with oscillation a, we can see with a sufficient acceleration this may not fall. Let us suppose it's let us see what forces on it there are. So mg is downwards, and if we stand on this inclined plane, mg is downwards, ma will be here, and we are claiming that it is not moving with respect to the inclined plane. It is not moving with respect to the inclined plane. This block is not slipping. This block is not slipping. This angle is theta. This angle is also theta. So mg sin theta downwards, mg sin theta along the inclined plane, we have mg sin theta here and ma cos theta here. So this we have ma cos theta. So a comes out to be g tan theta. A comes out to be g tan theta. Fine. So what is tan theta? Tan theta will be equal to 1 upon root of x square minus 1. So a is equal to g 1 upon root of x square minus 1. So if this inclined plane has oscillation g upon root x square minus 1, this block will not slip. This block will not slip, right? It will be moving with the inclined plane. So answer will be D. Thank you.